this exhibition. I would like to know about you and about your company.
Hello, very nice to meet you. My name is Jin Ha from Autonics Korea. We are the company who produce various kind of sensors and controllers. Also, we are a solution provider for industrial 4.0.
Tell us about a bit the historical background of your company, because Korea is doing manufacturing and business in this field for long now. And what do you think about Pakistani market?
We have dedicated to in Pakistan market more than 30 years with our dedicated partner Jubilee Corporation. And now I think last few months we have very difficult situation, but I think Pakistan market keep going on, and I hope you will be big success in next few months.
Okay, this is because of Pakistani economy, or you think there are some other issues also?
Not pretty much, but I think maybe some complicated issues you having, but I think we have a very big potential in industrial market. Also, you have keep growing in other industries, so you will be good soon. And also, our Autonics will support you to get further success in the future.
As far as market is concerned, there are many other players also, especially in recent history. Chinese are becoming a big name. What do you think, what market is changing after coming Chinese manufacturers?
I'm very confident that you are still keep going on. Every market, every industry has competitions. So the competition makes Autonics more stronger, and we will keep dedicated in Pakistan market with like a new products and industrial 4.0 solutions. So nowadays, like cheap solutions like Chinese or the other products are coming to Pakistan market, but I don't worry much about it, because quality and the reliability is the more important than the price. So we will keep going on together with Pakistan. Thank you.
You think your customers are very serious and sensitive about the quality rather than price?
Some customers are very interested in price issues, but some others are concerned about the quality and reliability. And and we are also expanding our lineup for the introducing new solutions, new products. I think we are very confident in Pakistan market, and even we have some more competition in price.
Thank you so much. Best of luck.
Thank you very much.